This dish is stir-fry chicken breast with Chinese leaves. It's a quite simple ingredient, you know, it's just half chicken breast, three Chinese leaves, you know, three strips of it, and a few carrots just, you know, for the color, three fresh cloves of garlic. Boil the chicken for about 3 to 4 minutes. Add a bit of water. Salt and MSG. Oyster sauce. Some powder. A little starch. Gently thicken the sauce. Here's my stir-fried chicken breast with Chinese leaf. Smells lovely.